Following some breaking news right now, a state trooper has been shot and killed in that state. Right now, the killer still on the loose. The trooper had pulled over a car late last night after a chase near the town of Princeton. That's when the driver of that car opened fire, striking trooper Joseph Ponder several times. Police say at this point they do know who they're looking for. They are now working to find that suspect. We'll keep you updated.